Oh my God, I started broadcasting twice, and it said preparing the broadcast. I was like for like 30 minutes doing stuff thinking that I was broadcasting. So sorry if things are a little different. I spent like 30 minutes on each one, like talking to myself. So yeah, let's go for let's go for maybe 50 likes is my goal this time for this video. But I probably have to get a little bit more subscribers for 50 likes. So I have like 2 subscribers. So subscribers, please tell your friends, please tell anyone you can about this channel. Let's go ahead, go for like 20 minutes. I mean, 20 seconds, 30 seconds. Listening to the music. Maybe more. Might just hear it the whole time, actually. I might just talk and listen to music. Yeah. What? Yep. Yep. Yep.
Warm doggy. Yes, little warm doggy. You're so cute. Yes, you're so cute.
Say load, please. Load. Load. Load.
You're a good boy.
Load. He sleeps a lot.
He does.
When he's not running psycho everywhere, he sleeps. So this is what I've done. I've taken everything out of here. Also, I got a new chest plate. I looted off a dead body somewhere. Or I went over there. I don't know where I got this. I got it from somewhere. I might have got it on broadcast. I just don't remember. I haven't done a follow-up broadcast in so long. By so long, I mean like 2 weeks. So this is what I've done so far. I'm planning on this being the settlement instead. I've got walls down there. Dog meat was a good but also I saw the dog meat. I found the dog meat. And I have a wall. The world's best wall. I can never get around. Okay, let's see. So, this will go that way. I'll hit this, so I need to make it go a little bit further. Walls. First, I need to move this down a little bit. Maybe over there. I need to make sure I'm not wasting wood though. Because apparently I ran out of wood before I could run out of steel. What? 13 steel left. Man, these things take a lot of steel. And wood. Oh, that says, oh, okay. There's two ones there. Oh, I see there's a curb there, so I'm just freaking... Trying to find where the gates are. I don't remember where the gates were. Metal walls, maybe? No. No, again. No, once again. What is that? Can't see, I'm on my bed. And I just unplugged my headset. Okay. You can hear me, but I can't hear anything from the TV. What is that? A cage for what? Whoa, what? What is this for? Fences. And it happened again, but at least I found it. Jeez, my freaking headset is plugging. You know, I'll just unplug it from the freaking PlayStation. Alright, so I know where that is now. Fences. Difficult thing ever. So I'm planning on the gate being right here. Right there, maybe. And then this goes all around this. I'll put this inside. Or just, yeah, inside the gates. Looks so natural. I want it there, right? Oh my gosh. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. I might just reuse this because that might not have to be there. No, let's leave it there because there's a gate there. And it probably has to overlap a little bit. Oh, that makes sense. Oh my god, there's only freaking 6 wood left. Can't even attach it. Oh. Alright, platforms. Of course, more wood. Be great for LEDs there. Really want to get that alien gun thing. Looks sweet. Level up, what? That's the closest I can get. Oh, wow. What's wrong there, big baby? It's freaking... Jesus. Hate this. I just have to get that thing over here. Balance out the ground. What's there blocking it, huh? This little thing. Again, what's there blocking it? Come on. So dumb. Why can't I place it? What the heck? Seriously? That's what it's for. Putting it out the edge of this. Way like that. There we go. Finally. Jeez. Oh, that's freaking... That is dumb. That's just great. Oh, no, I'm out of steel. Okay. I've got a pretty good settlement going right now. I'd say. Oh yeah, this thing, you might say it's a waste of wood, but I don't want to fall off every time and have to go back, go up the ladder. Yeah, it's just, that part's just going to annoy me. I've got some wood, steel, whatever it's called. Oh, I got it lined up. Wow. I'm gonna go try to find that other settlement place where you can, like, grabbed a bunch of cars, stuff like that. Some way I can find metal. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go back to the first sanctuary. Well, yeah, I remember where I got this chest plate from. I went over that place and got some armor. I looted that man. Oh man, I am not ready for that death claw. How did you get there? See, this is what I fail to do. Like, I need to make sure there's no wood or any steel from scrapped houses that I can get. Okay, so, oh, I didn't see that. Get that. Scrapped everything with the sink in here. Toilet. I personally like paintings. I've noticed that I can talk a lot better now. Like, I have things to talk about. I can actually talk clear from what I know. Like, am I talking clear? I don't know. But in the other videos, I've just been silent, not knowing what to say. Let's see, once I scrap one of these, there's no going back. So, once I scrap one of these, it means I have to be at Red Rocket. Here I go.
It's my house. It's Mickey Mouse, Love Mouse. What is that? What is that? No, I'm kidding. So stop. I was kidding. Okay.
Why have all like the milk bottles? It says empty milk bottle. Did someone drink it over the 200 years? Isn't that refrigerator? Why won't it let me scrap any of these things in my house? Just because my house doesn't mean I can't scrap it. Oh, I can't scrap the toilet because it looks like a new toilet. That makes sense. Scrap, 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 scrap. And don't blame me for scrapping the Sean's bed. He's freaking 69 when I find him, so don't freaking. I'm kidding, just kidding. So he's something around 69. I was kidding about 69 for, but kind of, I was partly kidding because, well, he is older, like, he is, like, 60 maybe, but you see, he turns into a synth. Don't know what a synth is, keep watching the broadcast. So he turns into a synth. They like take his mind out, put it in a synth body. He's like a robot, like a cyborg almost, but no human, but the mind. Yeah, I've got a perk. All right, press that. That'll be good, but not now. I'll wait till one of the next upgrades. So either this one or that one. I'm going with this. It's great. After a while, it gives you more health. It's awesome. Let's go back home. But first, whoever said, I don't mind. Like, first, what was I gonna do? I just said, and whoever said, let me take a selfie, well, you were right. No, okay. You were absolutely wrong. I'm talking to the two subscribers. You might be seeing this in the future. I might have more, but currently, I only have two, so. Not getting angry about that, just. I could use some more subscribers. Oh man, I loved. I like threw a Molotov cocktail at this car on another profile, and it freaking blew up. Like, seriously. I'll pipe this a little more. I might just make this guy look like a raider with the Vault 11 suit thing. I forgot I didn't deal with this guy. Oh, I have no ammo. Oh, run, 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 run. Hey, leave me alone. Jeez. I never got to that place. Let's see. Oh man. Wait, where's my dot thingy? Oh. Take. Wait, I don't think I need roll leather. I got some. I don't think I'll look good with this. Let's see. Alright, I could look good with that, just I need to get the full body armor. Where'd they all go?
Hey, up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Nah. Hey. Hey, little Pico. Say hi to my dog, Chico. Hi, Pico. Hey, little boy. Scared me. Hey, where are they? Taking chances. Oh, bam, what? See, I look better like this, but I have to take off that helmet then. Hey! Go away. No, bad. There's so many people sniping me. It's not cool. Chico, stop rolling around in my lap. Oh, I can't see because of my friggin' arm. Die. I shoot you more times, but freaking run out of ammo. I wanna be like Deadpool, freaking like count my shots, whore. Four shots. I will be like Deadpool then. Bam. Chico, I can really go with you not on my lap right now. What did I just collect a freaking skull? Bam, dead. Ba-bam. I really am a lucky shot. Oh. Hi. Hi, you have a knife. You brought a gun to a knife fight. I am, I'm coming, jeez! Ah!
You owe me.
What?
Yeah, sure thing.
Oh,
I'll
sorry,
give you
I pressed
my
that.
Chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess. Maybe? Nope. Who are these people? Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday...
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. The raiders proved us wrong. But... Well, we do have one idea.
Who is saying that?
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers.
No, but I know.
Behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Well, you're lucky I came, because this is gonna be a freaking...
Minigun.
It's gonna be a freaking, what's it called? Death ball.
Suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement, locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You can give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
So I was trying to do this at the beginning of it. I wanted to look at the stuff I had, and then, let's see. Does it look better like this? I could ever turn around. Let's see that. Does that look better like that? I look pretty good, I'm gonna admit. freaking out. You're scary. Leave me alone.
I only had a bobby pin.
Well, there's a computer right here. Okay, I get it. I tell you, like this one. Is it this? Like this too. Probably the AS second letter. Like the zero. I'm just gonna guess. Lockout, exit. Wait 10 seconds. I'm just gonna like try to guess things. I hate doing that. I could probably get it if I did.
That's it.
There we go. Alright, let's see. What, I did radiation already? Oh, I did. Oh, okay. I guess I can't do that. Let's see that then. Let's put it in hacking. If hacking is ability, I can. Okay. Hacker. I want to join the Brotherhood of Steel. I want to hack and get their stuff inside. There's like a mini nuke and stuff like that. Let's see. How do I get to the thing. The ring. What is it? Okay. This guy's got stuff. This person doesn't. This is my jam. Let's stay in that room. It's my jam. Oh, where'd it go? I can't see a thing. Oh yeah, Stark. Not gonna jump. Why do you think I was gonna jump? I ain't jumping. Too much of a coward to do that. Oh man, if I were to fall down there, I would freaking lose my mind. Not even sing that song. Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Oh wait, I can listen to a song now I never got to. My aunt just walked in, started talking to me, okay. I never got the chance to. And my freaking headset came unplugged once again. Didn't really do that. Deathclaw. You're lucky I came here. Where'd it go? Come on. Over here. Over here, you idiot. Over here. Oh my gosh. Making my dog dance, he's getting driven crazy. Maybe I should. One. Move. I wasn't able to move. Because down there is for losers. That was awesome. Run. Okay. Wait, am I? My Molotov cocktail. There it is. I crippled his leg, yeah! Deal with it! Yeah! Oh, you're dead. You're just right there waiting for it. Yeah, you're dead. Oh man, that was awesome. I didn't even have to do anything. Everything was just freaking exploding around him. Dead. Did he just freaking explode? Did he have like a grenade strap or something? Killed ya. Quite easily. That was actually the easiest time, easiest deathclaw kill, actually. Jeez, what is that pounding noise outside? I'm seriously willing to like just yell out the windows, say stop pounding the frickin'. Oh my god, I don't even know what they're pounding, but it's so annoying. I can hear them with my headset on and music. Wait, I have to go back up. Oh, it wasn't a 30-minute video, it's an hour video, okay. Sorry about that, I accidentally pressed that. But I guess if you want to give me money.
I didn't do it for money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen. The ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary.
I'm not going back to Sanctuary. I'm going to Red Rocket.
All right, Clark.
Fine.
I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. There is more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your plan.
You don't know a thing about me. I give credit to Star Wars, when Finn says that to, whatever her name is,
Okay.
Don't know a thing about me.
You're a man out of time, out of hope, but all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
See him, not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there, and even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth, Diamond City, the biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later.
No more chems, ladies.
Clear a picture.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right.
She knows
like
about
you better
it.
Get going
you
to
mean
Diamond
she
City.
Had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd?
Well, I'm only like level, what, 3, something like that? Yeah, 4. Yeah, I shouldn't go to Diamond City until I'm like level 6. Something like that. Alright. So I want to tell you guys a story. There's this one movie where this like guy steals a paper from this kid, and it was like a first grade paper and they turn it into a movie. I literally like thought of that last night. Like I should do that. I wrote a paper last night about a mythical beast that goes on an adventure, mortal enemies with Kraken. It's kind of like a big freaking what's it called? It's a big friggin' like serpent or whatever it is. Let's see, go to map. That's where I'm going. How is that? Well, that's just great. Oh yeah, that's my jam. How do I exit out of my power armor? Alright, that's there. I'm gonna get out of the way. Oh, and of course, I'm too heavy to walk or run. All this song is perfect right now. Seven harnesses. I don't remember the song going like that. What the hell is that noise? So I've gotten pretty much everything out. Am I still heavy? Okay. Hello. Thank you. Come again. Thank you. Come again. Wait, I just freaking like take all of them. What the heck? Let's see. This better? Kind of. I mean, like guard tower maybe. That's probably what I'm gonna do right here. Just walk around. Seriously, dog? You can't just go around? Open all the doors too. I'm just freaking super OCD and just goes and opens all the doors. Did you just... Freaking idiot dog. Stay right there.
Hey.
Stay.
Wait there.
Close. I just closed all the doors too. These companions are freaking retarded. Eh, I can't go under. That's retarded too. I love my new home. It's great because it's my new home. Just kidding, I'm gonna start singing. Or am I? See, this is what I expect from all the people that live in my sanctuary. What? Why is there a prosthetic leg right there? This why? Why? I can't even... Just why? This is my, this is where I work. I also sleep over there in that corner right there. That's not really a corner, it's a curve. So yeah, I sleep in that corner over there. Yeah, this is pretty much where I work. This is where I pee. I stand right here, and I just put the zipper down, and psst. Move this. Right over there. Didn't I have one in my storage? I'm pretty sure I had one in my storage. Unless it's still right there. In that house. Just waiting for me to go back and pee in it. Alright, so I've got pretty much nothing to talk about, so I'm just gonna be quiet for a bit. Hope you don't mind that. Still here? No, it's gone. What happened to it? What are you doing here? This is not your house. Go away. Or should I say it like that one guy said it? I don't know who said it, but go away. I don't know who said it, but someone said it. I ain't making y'all no beds. Have you noticed how buff my character looks? Look at my muscles. Look at my muscles, y'all. I can't do it. Y'all, look at my muscles. Look at my big muscles. Oh my god, I've been doing the Zoidberg voice too much. Yeah, I'll do this instead of the Arnold voice. Let's see. Zoidberg. 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 That's my impression of, Zoidberg remix with Dora. Yeah, I hate Dora, so that's why I absolutely hate Dora. Alright, guys, I'm going to end the broadcast here. Now, and, so yeah. See you later. Alligator. I might make that my new sign off. See you later, alligator. Maybe. See you later, penguin. That's the one. You can still hear me? Goodbye.